The MBTA now confirming there has been another incident. It happened this morning. A red line train accidentally rolled out of the yard and into Braintree Station. The MBTA says crews were moving this train around 5:30 this morning when a brake problem caused it to roll 800 feet into the station. No one was hurt here. The incident caused delays this morning, though. An investigation now underway to make sure that procedures for moving trains were, in fact, properly followed.